What's up, people? All right, rock stars. Lil, first question for you. So you always would say, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, and about everything. You'd win something, you'd say, I'm sorry. And then 2 seconds later, you'd start reciting your Boy Scouts oath. So you always are hiding behind this Boy Scouts oath of yours. What's the reason for all of it? What did you really want to say?
All right, when did I say I was sorry to you for something?
I'm sorry about voting Rupert out. I'm sorry about taking this reward. I mean, just
on
sorry
those two
all
occasions, I was sincerely sorry. It took a lot out of me to vote Rupert out. But I felt like I had to follow my alliance on that. I did not hide behind the oath all day long. It's 16 years of volunteering. It's something that I had no other clothes. I was in it. I was stuck in it. It was part of me.
So because of the clothes that you happen to be wearing?
Because of 16 years of being in an organization that I volunteered in, it was so much a part of me. The first time that I lied in this game was with Rupert. That was the very first time. And it made me realize that if I didn't, I wouldn't stay in this game for very long.
So, I guess that's it, Sandra. Since I spent a lot of time with you, I always would have the opportunity to hear these crazy ideas that you would come up with, and you'd tell me, just go with the plan, just sit there, Christa. And not a lot of people really knew that you would come up with these crazy plans. So I was wondering, what is your most challenging plotting and scheming obstacle to keep yourself alive in this game?
The craziest scheme was the one when me and Tawana snuck behind the bushes and low crawled through the dirt. It was then official that she was in an alliance with John and Burton after she said that when she left the Morgan tribe, she was in an alliance with the two Morgan females.
All right.
Satisfied?
Satisfied.
Thanks, Christa.